What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's doing well. So yeah, like I said, we're gonna take a little bit of break from Led Zeppelin just for the next week or so. But actually, we are gonna have a few Led Zeppelin reactions, more with Olivia, me showing her some of the classic Led songs. But today, guys, we're doing something a little different, and we got Toto Africa. I've seen a few people request this one, and I've actually heard this song. It's been a little while, but I remember I was a swimmer, if you guys didn't know, and we used to sing this like all the time, like on the bus and stuff. I don't know why. This is just like a song we used to sing. But yeah, I haven't heard it in a little while, so I'm excited to get into it. If you haven't, guys, already, make sure you like, subscribe. The support's been real. It's been amazing. We're definitely going to get back to Led Zeppelin. We're just trying a few different things and, yeah, seeing if you guys enjoy it. And eventually we are going to try a new band. I'm still figuring out which band we'll sort of dive deeper in. I'm thinking like Pink Floyd, Metallica. I have a few ideas, but comment down below if you guys care strongly about which band I should dive deeper into. And that doesn't mean I'll just only do that band. I'll definitely switch it up. But today, guys, okay, enough talking. You guys are here for the video. Let's go. I haven't heard this in a while.
I hear the drums echoing tonight. And she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. Reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you."
I forgot how hard that went. Oh, that drop there. And then, those vocals. Okay, let's go back. Let's go. And it builds up. I remember a lot of this song, actually. I wasn't sure how much I'd remember. I mean, at least the chorus. I don't know about the verses, but I forgot how good of a song this is. Jeez.
The wild dogs cry out in the night.
Yeah, I don't remember this one.
As they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. Know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
The build up. That chorus is so good. I don't remember that. That part. Those flutes caught me off guard, though. I was not ready for that. I did not remember that, I guess. Yeah, let's keep going. Such a good song. Ooh, that back. I'm sorry, those, when he gets that high pitch like that, like it's sort of in the background. I've never like really listened to the song. Like I know some of the words, but like for some reason I never caught on to that part. Yeah. Such a good song. Jeez. What a great song. I had not heard that in a while. Classic. I love those vocals there. When he hit that high pitch note. And the, I think that was a flute. Guys, comment down below if that wasn't a flute. I don't know. But yeah, we're hitting more... just more solo songs for the next few days. Then we're going to hop back in, do a few Olivia Led Zeppelin songs, maybe a few other stuff, and then we're going to head back into the next Led Zeppelin album. But if you guys have any ideas for just a few solo songs from different bands for me to react to, comment down below. I might listen to a few of the comments. But yeah, that's it for the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.